Hey guys, I want to talk about leptin. There's a lot of confusion on what leptin is. They think they maybe could take it in a supplement and it's going to help them lose weight. Let's just kind of give you the basics of what it is. Leptin is a hormone. Okay, that's it's a particle in your body that's produced by various tissues or glands. In this case, it's produced by a fat cell that sends a signal to the blood telling the body to do certain things. So leptin is a satiety hormone. It's the message of leptin is stop eating. I'm satisfied. Okay? So let me ask you a question. Are you hungry right now? Do you get cravings? Do you feel like you're satisfied easily? Well, it could be because your leptin is too low. So let's kind of cover what that means. So your fat cells make leptin. Okay? The more fat you have, the higher level of leptin you should have. Okay, so if someone's really fat, they should have a lot of leptin and not be hungry. But that's not the case. So what happens with this hormone is that they have so much leptin being pushed out and pumped out from the fat cell, which is abnormal, that the receptors that receive that leptin start resisting leptin. So it's very similar to insulin resistance in that you have high levels of hormone communication that go into the receptor, and the receptor protects itself by downgrading. So in a case with insulin resistance, you have certain parts of the body that we have high insulin and other parts we have very low insulin. Same thing with leptin. So very overweight people have a situation where they have a lot of leptin, but it's unavailable to their body. And that means they're going to be hungry most of the time. So here they have this huge fat supply storage system, but they're always hungry. They're like, they're starving. And so when people say that, it's easy to lose weight, just have willpower. Well, hormonally, this is going to really force you to eat because your hormones are completely out of whack. It's not just as easy as saying, I'm just not going to eat anymore. So the point is that the whole theory of low willpower causing weight gain is not true, especially when you get into leptin. It's part of the reward system of the body. So people feel like, I don't know if this ever happened to you, where you feel like you have to reward yourself with food, right? Well, that's part of this whole leptin thing. It's part of the center of the brain, which actually has pleasure and, it's also part of the brain that's stimulated by certain drugs that give you pleasure and the whole thing. But here's the thing. Here's what you have to do. You have to follow the rules on insulin in that you want to keep your insulin low. And I'm going to put a link down below if you've never watched my videos on how to do that. Because that's the fastest way to lose fat. Because the solution to this is to get rid of your fat to make it easier to heal the leptin, to the point where your leptin resistance can go away and you can have normal leptin so your cravings will go away. I think the best thing to eat to satisfy you in the meantime would be actual fat at the meal. So I'm going to put a link down below. Most of you watching have already seen those videos, but if you haven't, you can click down below to how to heal the system to actually get rid of cravings. But you know, leptin is kind of a secondary hormone. That's why I haven't really done any videos on it. It's not something you can trigger with taking a food. And the supplements that people take, it's a joke. They don't really work because by the time, first of all, I don't believe that there's actual leptin in a supplement that you buy on Amazon.com. And I also, even if it was a hormone, it'd be digested by the stomach unless it was injected because it's a protein. So that's not going to happen. So the real solution is to just understand what it does and then focus on reducing insulin, get the fat off. This will heal. The cravings will get better as well. All right, thanks for watching. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button and I will see you in the next video.